let me explain. I didn't...
I was so happy that you and I were finally a team again. But this whole time, you were secretly working for those buzzer-wrecking bullies.
Gene, I didn't know I would never...
No, it's fine, because... I surrender! Take the stupid plaza! I don't want it anymore!
Eugene, wait!
Mr. Gar, don't leave us!
Mr. Gar, you can't go!
Don't try and stop me, K.O. I'm a broken man.
Finally!
The abomination. No matter, let's put it back in the ground.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, she doesn't know what's going on.
We gotta go help her. That's Foxtail and Elodie's ship.
We can't let them take back the plaza. Plazamo, block those lasers.
Keep firing.
Plazamo, can you try a counterattack?
Counterattack.
Shield up.
Yes, ma'am.
We got him cornered. Plazamo, now!
What the?
We got him.
Yes.
Melody, activate the disempower ray.
But Miss Foxtail, there's still heroes on that thing.
And what's a couple of sacrifices in the grand scheme of things? This is for the greater good of all heroes, Elodie.
Right.
Oh my Cobb.
That's the disempower ray!
Carol? I should have told you I was working for Point sooner. I'm so sorry.
I should have listened to your reasons when you told me.
I just wanted to protect you.
I know. Can't believe you've been working undercover at the dojo this whole time.
You never suspected anything when I just showed up out of the blue and rented a space next to your store?
I just thought maybe I'd gotten lucky once in my life. Well...
All right, shields down.
But look, the disempower ray is still charging.
Fire! No! Now!
Carol's right. She and I learned to depend on the people who depend on us. None of us have to carry the weight of the world alone.
That's why all this power was never enough. Y'all can have your plaza back. And the globes. I'm so sorry for the damage I've caused.
Miss Foxtail, I'm really happy that you're a great hero, after all.
Me too, kid.